Hey guys, so I'm finally getting around to doing my winter hair care routine. You guys have been asking me over and over again, when can I do an updated hair routine? So I'm glad that I finally have some time off from school, so I'm getting around to it right now. So my winter hair routine is obviously going to be pretty different from my summer routine because winter here, I live in Toronto, is really, really dry and cold. So I need to have a lot of moisture for my hair. So that involves coconut oil instead of gel. I don't like using gel in the winter time because I feel like it just dries out my hair more. Okay, so I'm gonna stop talking now and I'm gonna get straight to it.
The first thing I do is grab some coconut oil. Any oil will do really, but I prefer coconut oil, it's my favorite. And I'm just going to smooth that in my hair and then I start detangling with it. This just makes my hair easier to deal with once I get into the shower. And if I do happen to be shampooing that day, it protects my hair from the shampoo. I always have my laptop on when I'm in the shower playing curly hair videos. All right, so I won't be shampooing today, but I am co-washing with my Garnier Fructis Pure Clean. Just scrub it into my scalp right here. And then I just rinse that out quickly with some warm water. For my conditioner slash leave-in, I'm going to be using the 50-50 Balancing Conditioner by Giovanni, and it's one of my favorites. So I'm just doing it in sections, detangling my hair, and then twisting it up like this. It can get pretty messy, but it works for me. And by the end of it, I'm finished with these 6 sections. Okay, so now I'm gonna take my 6 big twists and I'm going to separate them into little twists. So I start at the bottom, I just undo the big twist, add some more coconut oil, just smooth it in there. And then I just begin to 2-strand twist. And then I just twirl the ends into a spiral. So I just keep twisting and twisting and twisting each little section. This whole process takes me about 40 minutes to do, 30 if I do bigger sections. It doesn't take long at all. Once I'm done all the little twists in a section, I just split them in half and twist them into one big twist so they don't get in the way. And this is what it looks like when I'm done. It's very shiny and moisturized. So I just let this air dry, usually overnight. And I usually put it up in a bun and then put a satin bonnet on and go to sleep like that. Okay, so it's the next day. And as you can see, my hair is very stretched out from being in a bun all night. That's just the way I like it. I'm just gonna take that down now, and my hair is a little creased, but we will fix that. So I'm gonna separate my hair into sections again, and then I'm just gonna start untwisting everything. Untwisting is a much quicker process for me. It takes me maybe 5 minutes or less. I like to just shake my hair up a bit, run my fingers through it once I'm finished untwisting everything, pull it into a shape that I like, just, you know, get it looking the way I want. And then that's it, guys, and a twist out like this could last me up to a whole week. Hope you guys enjoyed the updated video. I'll see you next time.